Sarah.
We've seen you do things on both sides of the fence in this competition. We've seen you do great designs with weak execution. We've seen you do terrible designs. This one is a little bit of both. There's some elements of really good design, but there's a lot of design flaws.
I fought really hard to be here. Every single day, I would push myself to do one step further than the day before.
And this is not a bad tattoo, because we're speaking comparatively here with everything that's been done today. It came out lacking.
I'm a really good artist, and I have passion. I love what I do. And if you send me home for doing a tattoo today that I love to do, then fine. I'll continue to fight, and I'll continue to push myself to see things differently, to grow, to expand. And if even if you don't see it here, you'll see it from me. Maybe tomorrow, maybe a month, or maybe a year from now. But you'll see it. I'm not done. Don't count me out.
Wow.
Whoever is left here today, young.